second try. First time I mistimed a taunt on Rex and messed the whole thing up. Now he's picking on Ray. of the same situation with Ray having unbreakable will rather than Rex. C-3PO is an option too, but I really don't want him to die either. Okay, we're getting close. And Ray made it. All right, we got Rex this time. Nah, don't mess it up. We got a long time before he annihilates again. Actually, might not even need it this time. Damage. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna annihilate. But it's because everyone else gave me a head start. This is a decent run. Should have used 3PO's special on Rex there, but I probably don't need it. Let's just do it. Oh, come on. One more of those hits by Rex will do it. And here we go. Yeah, I don't usually have everyone alive when I get to this point. This team actually doesn't do that much against Phase 2, but I'll get whatever points I can get. Partly it's because you can't reduce Scion's turn meter. Sometimes you call BB-8 and he'll call another resistance to assist, and you can get a bonus and get C-3PO out of it, but it doesn't help quite as much here because you can't manipulate Scion. Yeah, not getting anything. See if we can get BB-8 some health back. Nice. Rex, one more time. Perfect. If you do that in phase one, it'll carry over. But doing here is pretty nice too. Got more taunter now. That was a pretty hard basic by Rex. Scion's getting really fast now. I think it's gonna be over. Not yet. Alright. Oh, now it's done. Not terrible.